Okay, so the action on radio is what I give to you anytime you see me sitting like this here on Sammy Flex TV. And because I know sometimes you are so busy during the day, you don't even get time to listen to what we do on radio, I have introduced this particular segment called the Highlight of Showbiz Agenda. Here, what I do is whatever we did on Xylophone 102.1 FM on a special program called Showbiz Agenda, I give you all the highlights. I know you might not have time to listen to all the 3-hour program. So what I do is I come down, call my team, and we say that people would want to hear this, they want to see this, we piece them together for you to enjoy. It is called the Highlights of Showbiz Agenda. So today's episode is going to give you one of such, taken from Xylophone FM's Showbiz Agenda. All that you have to do is to sit, relax, enjoy, and still get the moment just as it was live on radio. I did this with my team, led by Digital Rasta Currency, Richie Flex, Ya Lapiji, Nana Reagan, and Team Dodo Solomon, aka Chamo, and MC Berima as well. Now you have to relax, and anytime you want to know what is happening on Xylophone FM, this is what you have to do. Subscribe to this channel, Sammy Flex TV, get all the updates, and even if you're not able to listen to what we do on radio, you get a chance to watch it here on Sammy Flex TV later. Enjoy the moment, and you can always share your comments with us here on the show. Enjoy, and let's do more. We out.
Let me ask you this simple question, Ian Tuajumanesu. The actors who have endorsed the Ayawaso West Wogo woman, Lydia Lassan, do you think they've done something bad? I don't know if you are following.
Yeah, I'm following. Some
people think, oh, Charlie, your guy is in the same constituency and you guys are not even showing support for him. Rather, you are following the other person. Others are accusing them. Others also think, no, it is normal. What do you think about what they have done?
I think in as much as that president, Nana Akufo-Addo, is the leader of the New Patriotic Party, these actors and actresses are also following him because of his policies. So the fact that John Dumelo is a colleague doesn't mean that we should support him. Probably they don't believe in the NDC's policy, and the fact that John Dumelo is also part of the NDC. You understand?
But could you not believe in the NDC policies but trust in your guy that when he gets his slot, he will shine his corner?
So their vote, so they should go and support him for him to win, to promote creative arts, or
not to promote
I mean, the mere fact that they are colleagues.
Well, like, we are friends, support your own. Like, we always keep preaching in this country.
I think when it comes
support
to,
your own, support your own.
I think when it comes to politics, it goes beyond that. It goes beyond, because I mean, a quick example. I remember back in senior high school, Madame Fubi Costane for school prefect, and we didn't believe in him because now I'm more kind of manifesto na week.
But not a Madame Fubi. Etimo Tutiano.
Tutiano.
Wow.
So when you're looking at the bigger picture and you know that this person will really, really work hard, you have to put your affiliations aside. And it comes with people who are really straight-minded people, regardless of the affiliation. One say, I do Mr. Bawada for Pine, but Juma way, what the manner on to me here?
Oh, Miss Me was attendance in the crowd.
Yes.
Yeah, Madame for Nona,
exactly. So I think that's the belief. I mean, the fact that Dumelo, and you can't tell me again, you can't also conclude that Prince David and Calibos and the others hate John Dumelo. And I think that's what people have to get it clear. So the fact that you're in support and you're in Twitter about John Dumelo and Chester, you're in Penasem. And also Dumelo, so and clear, said the fact that Prince David was
saying, you more and supporting, no,
more, no, some five you mean, said him. I am fine, say, table ni tenyo waka so because David and supporting me, you know, memoir. No,
but I know, so there, I know, I write so bedrooms out. One more, me, Kobiche, bra, ye, beno, be a moan, that, and what top no shower. Ah, yeah, let's be very honest. Shebra, break.
I I don't know, I suffer because of Fema Yami. Yeah, but so I think that they are looking beyond the facts. So they have
affiliation
with John Dumelo. But clearly, I don't think because John Dumelo went this into, you know, Prince at time. John and I said Calibus Emperor John Dumelo. I mean, these guys are colleagues, they work together, and even after the election, I'm sure I'd be a shelf from Poman, so we'll cast them, and someone said, oh, now you were part of the MPP and now you're part of the NDC, you know, I won't cast you around, I won't be on set with John Dumelo. I think it won't really happen.
Okay, we are starting the show this way. Let me pick your opinion on this. I know we are all following this. We've seen several actors, Prince, David Osei, Calibus, and the rest of them supporting Lydia Alasan in the same constituency that their colleague, their friend, their partner, John Dumelo, is also contesting. Others are saying that, no, Charlie, this is a serious betrayal. Others are also saying, no, Charlie, that is the deal. What do you think about this? Let's do that on Facebook. Let's do that on Twitter. Nana Reagan, my name is Sal, Beef Nation President. Wait, Muhun is saying?
Brass, I'm a ban of political space in maybe say okay, say support your own, and who is our own on the political space, like who is your own? Because don't forget, say the same politicians use this family and friends things against themselves. He said, and then okay, say support your own, now we will creative art space in the maintain. Hopefully say just because a war space in the maintain, I need to push you, I need to support you. Now say politician being so to me, if we need power, no, because okay, Mr. Madame Funi, we intimate the contract we are, man. Would you raise issues out of that? Don't you think so? Also supporting it on me. I think that this whole thing that is going on when it comes to politics, I think we need to take that thing out because it is one of the problems. One mindset be a world politician, scrap put him out, then be an. Or Felix say, oh, when a boy, my man, may a campaign, you know, or said by force. Mean for that is why they have things like job for the boys and all of that. It's a big problem we need to deal with. And we need to look beyond, sir, support your own. Look at the policies, look at the visions, the ideologies of the party or the candidates.
Nana, in fact, Adeachina Kwame Dazi, a colleague in the arts fraternity, only now executives for arts writers.
Yes.
Now, a co-position be. Now, I said before, France, we didn't support Kwame Dazi because on any war, like equal, never be a share more like minds.
Oh, well, or stand over art writers, art one.
Oh, then me, yes, up a position be the position there. Let's make it vague and I open. Now, only so this is Kwame Dazi, meaning the war at work or a executive member. I was say, me buono, or being so abba. Oh, no, the own name no, by ideas, like you said, oh, you know, Pakudia, now, name so, Pakubit, my papa. Obey Unipa Kwame Dazi atun chain with sir asama okay.
Last time I will look at a lot of things. I will look at first position officer Yenfa Manu. I will look at the message he is selling. Ideas now or war per se on fan court sir position in farm fill the corona ye person yen electing crofon or yen age man.
Okay.
Those are the things I will look at. I will not say a political space, I will not just look at meaning the relationship. So Kwame Dazi so pe MP. And I saw Pepe, you know, Kwame does mean an anti agent, you know. If I don't believe him, I know clearly say, I did we are Kwame EP, won't he mean yet? And I say, some year all can no cream me or can be cause of a say to Abamana, main support it. Say, meaning say, I did we are Kwame, me who say Kwame to an among reader. Kwame a potential leader, like you will be a cast of Bayer, I will obey it, obey deliver. Now, meaning say that is the dream of person achieving. Honorable all fight, I will support the fight.
And said that you're also winning, also your colleague, Bibia Ba, or so the man, but one believer in him. John Son from one said, obey okay.
So, Kwame GD said at the corner, I was all the man, and only said, Nana Reagan deserve it. Say, Juma, no, or GD said, Nana Reagan beating me, aye. Na or the mamia, Miss Sumina Miss Maya, they are showing winning munyam. So, or did he say, oh, man, supporting on a campaign, Muntino, on him say, meti me, I cry on farm, mamia, and they told you on.
Okay, thank you. Nana Reagan works with Sammy Flex TV, and again, he is the Beef Nation president. I read something from Arnold Asamoah Beidou's timeline yesterday, where he wrote that same way when Socrates Safo was vying for the position as the deputy tourism and arts minister, some of our own people described him as a classless guy. They said, oh, Socrates Safo doesn't have class. So he did not get a slot, and it was given to another person. I think one Kojo entries or so. So Ketsafu was given another office. Interestingly, most of the people who described him as classless, his office, they were trooping in every day and out. They were going to his office, the classless guy's office. But when he was looking for that substantive position, they said no. He couldn't hold the situation, the position well. They didn't vote for him. But the small office he was given, everybody was going there to share their project with him. Oh, Socrates, can you push this for us? Can you push that for us? So I'm sure it is the same scenario we are still experiencing with the actors who are supporting Lydia Alassan in the Ayawaso West Wogon constituency. Yow! My mean tell you, I'm ready. Messages, Kakra. What's up? Hey, what's up, Nkaho? What's up, Nkaho? Facebook and Twitter. What's up, there? Never does it too much. Yes, boss. Mm-hmm.
No credit here, my bra, Kobichia canning in a canning in a level near what is your national about support your own because you had to support your own. I said, no, my baby, I will grow now. Your team will be to sell me. I vote to my war, no, me the musical president because my first son named me yet to paint. And my first support your own. But I'll question Hono. I sang catcher, I say, minimum drums, but until the mere question after me, Kushia drums, any keyboard, once I was there to miss me a doom to me.
Nah, air bunny.
What's your air bunny? You're full be instrumentalist, you're full be vocalist.
Into church, you must have chance, you don't want to be an instrumentalist.
I am a vocalist.
And I'm missing two church in Musa because Abia no know feeling that he was adding value to you.
Value no yes.
Actually, my mic in the
value no yes. Say you see no now who na say your banner bizarre where Gary has if I mean I say.
Don't have value no.
Value no no no.
Na e be me o moto mo e.
O say. So and your wa oni.
So and the wa oni be me o moto mo na e ne.
Ubu ya fade se ba be me o moto mo.
Well,
we me sorry, Kaka, I Sebi. Okay, brass, I'm with you. Now, I'm sorry, so be here. I'm not to take around to Minka.
It's about his own.
Oh, to Minka, we are brass. Oh, to Minka. So, Niami Brana Kayani and Okra and Minjini say Dumelo will take this on a level, say.
But he's human. He's human.
Too, yeah, no, no. Well, that is the human side. I don't know. We can't take it out. The papa money ni ai my brothers na kasi si an but human side ni dey am pa one boam yenra. One GND. I
don't know. We didn't believe in you.
Say as I say me boao. One hola no. Inti bra no cre ne de e kodi mana obeye nipa. Obe behave to say nipa. And me gidi sense say nipa so we opposite. Emma, ne feel it say, oh, you nipper bunny. Because me kai say, me wadam phobia, 10 beer me here be a me frena,
oh,
my mammy. My family call her no more, full of cramento, or no other than a car, my baby family, and the mea quack, where you be a me poor baby see me. But that could be sooner be yummy. Me frena, no. Oh, yeah, me okay, I go get back at you. But when buami, and I did cheer, I feel me turn a dinner bun on Guamano. And I be beside him and say, "Aye, but aqua we be beer of friendly beer.
Oh, yeah,
Into once a went to me and your man, why any pabonia?
No, yeah, dear pan, because people forget
and
that.
I'm slow down. And I'm who say, hey, and I say, yes, sir. Into no, Minjini say, Oman Twitty and Oman Voti and Dumelo Chess or Muhitino. Ebia, nay, a quality sine, no, maybe or Mopes or Moti. And I say, bra, Sikaka, sir. You and I are one team, but you are Hinobaco. You know, Hinon also are down for the same Yonko Fenim. In Tinanya, they will be benefit your CB. Yes, Dumelo or Honomo, sister in Suho. Maybe I'm not sister in Sina in Kuan in Sema
and Kuzi de Bell, and Kuzi de Bell.
So one
more, and Kuzi de Bell,
Dumelo and Suni in Muno, Yakokra will be home by in Tunodia, young Kobabia in Kuo. And Minjini said, no sooner Dumelo be fan of one so because be a Kakrano more pass our time and also to me provide it. In say about Yanshan from Satime in Yamihian Utimi Yamami. My young first and net uncoaching him and only will create more hatred.
Thank you so much. Yao Gray is also an artist. Christopher, wrap up for me.
So the whole thing is what see the minimum penny for kind, it boils down to the point, say it's about Obia interest. So at the end of the day, no, on see who say or John Dumelo or your Mukoli. But the whole thing is, do we know how they are related to the woman? So you can say vote for your own krana. You know how they are even related to the woman. And if woman ni winia, we don't know what they stand to win or get from her. So like anonymous, who anything wrong with it? But the whole thing is this question, no. The person may answer with a question. Say, Yemfan said, no disrespect to Obia. I just wanna pick a Ghanaian and make it simple. Say, Yemfan says, see, you know, ye busa se Charles Taylor, any Messi, one in Boba. Me Ghanaian in Tina, am I supposed to say Charles Taylor when it's obvious, say, Messi in Boba Sne Charles Taylor?
Oh, say Bulldog, say, I hear the day I own in Boba Chain Messi.
Don't bother this, you say. When they be a Oceano, your friend is saying mentor. One who don't bother you. I be sad and say, when they are a mentor, I don't know this is no mercy.
So you see,
that they are your money. So when you tell me,
it's one baby.
Oh yeah, so a profession, a industry. The fact that when you change will be interesting. Untimi ensiyebi, untimi ensiyebi
for you. Oh
my God, what a boy!
And you have just said you want a young mentor. Now it's you, Lionel Messi. It's who move your brain here.
The
whole thing is what all I'm trying to say is at the end of the day, no, it depends on what they see in both of them. So and no need be determined the person what to know about man. What's it image?
So this is not betrayal. You guys don't see this as betrayal.
The whole thing is individual differences and no need hire as Africans. Because the whole thing is young fan say, brass me, although man vote man. But who ni say a juma bi o hwa meti ma ye asne kobiche on the match say ye penny ye e was all the mame man voti amount do be ye penny ye dia unim se me na meti ma ye inte was all the mame be enam se man voti amount inte no what be ma kobiche because or your friend but the whole thing, yes aso so me hu anything wrong with it. Individual differences obi o ho obo overlooki obi o so won't me overlooki.
All right, you've heard it from my people. This is just to warm ourselves up for the day's business. Yao Gray, Nana Reagan, Kobe Che, and Christopher Antri Boateng, they are my four guests today for the business of the day.